Hello boys and girls, welcome to peeking over my shoulder in Knox. I am recording because I want to do a gamer tag video in Knox, but I want to do it in the middle of the game and I decided I wanted to record my way to there. So there. Also, I figured out where the journal was. So here. To do a bomber, but since when? Okay, let's construct some bombers then. I think this is the ability that you gain in the middle of. Because I seem to remember that it's always kind of happens here. I completely missed the limit and traps. But I should be able to have more. Is it because I have Pixie Swarm in them? Because there is a limit on Pixie Swarm use as well. No, don't! Yes, the downside is that poison also works on them. Funny, from the old days I remember that you could have 4 traps, but maybe that's a level thing? Maybe. Okay, switching to regular door now. Better.
Come.
When you combine the traps with frogs and mice, hilarity ensues.
Oh. Done.
Oh no, it's here. Sometimes when you summon creatures, once you gain the ability, then sometimes... Sometimes you can summon them through windows and... literally make a scout go ahead. Oh no. Yep. there's a secret over there. Yep. good, but I'm mixing up some of this level's stuff with another level, which I think is in the Land of the Dead already. All those trains look the same to me. Okay, now we're nearing the other guy, I think. Not that. Like, you know, spider leaves. Ah, okay. Stay. I know that you can actually just jump over here, but... bit too drowsy for precision jumping. Okay, it was better. Okay, so spider lived, but the back didn't. Okay. Okay. the win the zombie lottery.
And jump. Jump.
Sometimes it's like boring stuff. Money, potions. But sometimes you get zombies to take home. Ghost as a consolation prize. No, wait, what did we get? Toys Park. Okay, we are definitely. We're definitely nearing the other guardian.
Do and jump. Jump.
Just bombed him with a meteor.
Then he
did combust. I do remember shit after all. Okay, and now this. The key room, and I know that there is a way to get up there without much ado.
And jump. Jump.
Those locations that I was mistaken for in the land of dead were actually from here. After all, save. Okay, this is where we saw the back one. twisted over the head again. Okay, and this one leads to the guardian thingy.
Come down!
Oh, it's dead already. Figures. See, the door I go over there. Double and triple check this area. Also, I want to check if this stuff was rechargeable. Nope. That stuff is handy. Yes, don't get stuck in a pillar. Bombers here, they will surely step into this sort of thing. Put it on. What's in here? Why are you telling me this don't matter? Anti-poison thingy. Another one? No. This is more than just nearing, this is the actual antechamber. Yep. Even though it's the fuck up in this game, as in every game, I would say that compared to 10 years ago, my multitasking abilities have improved quite a bit. Lost and protective spells in one row. So it's just a crypt and I'm going to duplicate this. At least as long as I get something equivalent to put in there, because this way. Gently hit the wrong something, I will be able to heal myself anyway. Okay, and since we're about to deal with a pesky wizard. Actually, I don't need that many thingies. I can just go by two.
Whoops.
should do this. Just for good measure. And also this. One was never as difficult as the other one. Okay. Okay, guys, we're button again. Whoa. Okay, I might be getting a little bit too tired, I guess. Wrong buttons all the way.
Ridiculous.
Hold on, my speech is how good I have everything and all that. Okay, amazing.
Regular,
this guy and the other guy, they are both brain because they are poisoned. It's eye poison. Relevant to mention. This is where the old wizard dude appears. And before he does, I'm gonna wrap up this episode. I'm about to reach the parts where I might wanna start doing the game episode. Time for thinking. Anyway. Thank you very much for watching, and see you some other time.